15 laps later, Dick McCabe's day ended early when he was forced out of the race with carburetor problems. Here, Dick does some fine tuning to the offending piece of equipment.
Nick, I know it's a tough way to talk about right now, your last race here loud, but what happened?
Junk. $1 million carburetor ain't worth 10 cents.